Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating the crash that injured a tractor-trailer driver. That crash happened on Highway 49 near Baldwin Road in Simpson County. 29-year-old Malcolm Lawless was traveling north when the tractor-trailer left the road and then overturned. Lawless was transported to the Simpson General Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.